Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on Hikvision DVR network setup. Before we proceed with the DVR configuration, please ensure that you have connected your DVR to the internet modem. Alright, let me demonstrate. As you can see here, the DVR is connected to the modem router using an Ethernet cable, and make sure that the LAN indicator on the router is blinking. After confirming that the connection between the DVR and the modem is working fine, we will now return to the DVR monitor screen. Now, let's access the DVR menu first. Right-click on the monitor screen, then select the menu. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Next, please navigate to the configuration menu, then go to the network menu. Here, make sure DHCP and auto-obtain DNS are enabled, and then click apply to save the configuration. Once you click apply, ensure that your DVR has obtained the IP address automatically from the router. Next, please access the platform access menu. Make sure you have enabled the HikConnect service. When you enable the HikConnect service, you will be asked to agree to the service term and policy statement. Click OK to confirm. Now, the connection status is online. For security purposes, make sure you have also enabled stream encryption. If there is a warning, simply click Close. Then, click Apply to save the configuration. Up to this point, the DVR configuration is complete. Now, let's proceed with the configuration on your mobile phone. First, make sure you have installed the HikConnect application from the Play Store or App Store. If you have installed it, open the HikConnect app. Next, you can either log in or register. Continue by clicking Register if you don't have an account yet, or directly enter your username and password if you already have an account, then click Login. After successfully logging in, click Add Device to add your Hikvision device. You will be prompted to scan the QR code, so point your camera to the QR code found in the platform access menu. Once the scan is successful, click Add. When you see the message, Adding completed, proceed by clicking Next. If needed, you can change the device name and click the Save button. Next, you will encounter the Installer Authorization option. Click Authorize Now if your Hikvision device installation was done through an installer, or you can click Skip if you are installing it yourself. Congratulations! You have successfully added your Hikvision device to the HikConnect application. To access it, click on the DVR image. Now, you can monitor your Hikvision device using your mobile phone. Alright, I believe that's enough for this tutorial. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.